There's a place called tomorrow, a place of joy,
not of sorrow. Can't you see? It's a place for
thank you.
And
that's quite enough.